left side. Was 1 for 12 in the Boise series, 0 for 2 here in this game. High fly ball to deep right field. Comes back on the track at the fence. Jumps at the fence. Can't get it. It's gone. Geraldo Perdomo clouts his third home run as a hop. It is now 6-2 Salem Kaiser. Ball really carrying to right field today. Three of the four home runs for Salem Kaiser have been to right. Perdomo gets one out of here to get one back for the Hawks. A towering fly ball. Got open straight away right. Just a ton of air.
The first game,
LT Tolbert comes up.